9th grade. Today I and my team going to play the role on the last day. Play the role of Sue. Play the role of Johnsy. And half of narrator and doctor. Sue and Johnsy, two young artists. Here is small flat. The flat was on the third story of an old house. Johnsy feel very ill in November. She lay in her bed and she doesn't move. Doctor visit Johnsy for medical treatments and greets her. After visiting Johnsy, doctor left the room and Sue followed the doctor. Johnsy.
Doctor, how is Johnsy?
I can't help her. She had pneumonia and she is very sad. She believes that she is not going to get well. Someone must make her happy again. What she is interested in.
She is an artist. She wants to paint the picture of the Bay of Naples.
Painting? That won't help her. I will do everything with medicine, but she doesn't want to lie.
What can I do to help her?
And if you can get to Suha and taste with something that I can promise you, she will be fine.
Sue stays in silence, and Sue said for a few moments, and the doctor left the apartment. Sue stays in silence. Johnsy sits silently in her chair. Sat on the chair. Bauman stopped his drawing and come closer to Johnsy. Sue. Sue filled with tears. Sue said,
Bauman, Johnsy is not well. She is suffering from pneumonia and she is worried about the last week. She thinks when the last week falls, she will die.
What are you speaking? I think she has gone crazy and all you can't do people. Sue wiped her tears with towels and asked to Bauman.
She is very ill and weak. She is thirst when the last leaf falls, she will die. And the fever was left her mind full of strange and morbid thoughts.
Who said? I will not go somewhere. I will paint your masterpiece. Let's move to your room now. Bauman takes his spectacles from the table and kept it in his eyes and locked the room outside. And Sue and Bauman go next to the Johnsy's room. When Bauman and Sue enters the Johnsy room, Johnsy were sleeping. and neither spoke. Bowman goes to close to the window and see outside of the window.
Johnson wake up suddenly in the morning. She looked out around.
Pull up the seats, sure. I want to watch the last game.
Can I have something to eat for you, Johnson?
Pull up the sheet.
Johnson, stop it. You are not going to die.
So see, the last thing was stay or not.
It is still there.
If it stay, it fall today, and then I will die at the same time.
I don't want you to die, Johnson. Please don't say that.
Johnson didn't answer what Sue said, and see, Sue left the room.
Sue, come here. See the last leaf. Stay or not.
It is still there.
I'm so sorry, Sue. I have been realized how much I am big. I did not so sorry. Sue, I'm so sorry for it.
Next morning, and Sue and see Johnson with very happy face, Doctor left his two apartments and goes to the common flat and Sue goes to the Johnson's room with gloomy face.
I have something to tell you, dear. Our Mr. Burman had died of pneumonia today.
Oh God, he was a very good person.
He was ill for only 3 days, and on the morning of the first day, the neighbors found him on the downstairs, and he was painless with pain. Firstly, they thought that where he was last night. He found a ladder and a lampshade on the drag of his place, and he found in his room that he painted the painting and a brush.
The last week was painted by the worm.
Sue and Johnson hold their hand together and around to the windows.
Look out the window, Johnson. Didn't you think why it didn't flutter and move when the wind comes? Actually, this is the masterpiece of Burman. He painted this picture last night, and today he is dead.
Sue and Johnson looked at the window for a few moments.